Yo, what's going on, people? It's your boy, Aitch Pancho, back at you again with another video. Now, the other day, I was covering a story where Drake had bought a UK drill-inspired song out called War, and we had seen the response that UK rappers had gave. We'd seen the likes of Chip, RV, and other UK rappers respond to the song. Now, there's been a divide between rappers and people. Some of them are for Drake, saying he's giving good exposure to the scene, and he's doing bits for UK drill music. And then there was others that are saying Drake's being a culture vulture, and he's biting on people's flows. Me personally, once again, I just want to say I do actually really like the song, and the more I listen to it, the more I actually appreciate it. You know, sometimes when you listen to those songs, they don't always bang at first, but then as it goes on and on after time, like, you really like it. And this is one of those songs, like, I did like it at first, but it wasn't a banger straight away. But the more I've listened to it, I really like the song, and I just want to say once again, shout out to Drake for actually making a UK drill inspired song. Now, some people are going to disagree and say, why are you supporting him? He's being a culture vulture, he's taking our sound, he's biting off Heady One's flow. But as I've previously explained, what you've got to remember is Drake is the number one rapper out right now in the world. And what you got to remember, him shedding light on UK drill is actually an extremely good thing, because as we've seen, people have had music injunctions, people have been banned from rapping drill songs, and a lot of it's being censored. Where if you have a big artist like Drake come in and actually shed light on it and give it a bigger audience, I'm telling you now, for a fact, it's going to be beneficial for UK drill artists. Now, most recently, Aitch and Young Adz have come out to respond to the song. Take a look at this.
Everyone needs to, like, leave Drake alone. I think, like, everyone's slagging him off for this new tune and that, saying he's using certain English phrases or whatever, or cutting people's thing. But when everyone over here is saying the same thing anyway, drip, 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 whatever, you know the rest. You get me? Everyone's chatting the same shit anyway, so everyone leave man alone, let him live. I'm not even backing him, I don't know him, I don't want him to follow me or anything like that, but you get me? Let people live.
And this is how dumb some of you fucking English people are. Yeah, I just see H say something about this. Like, I just heard the little beginning bit, so, and I was hearing what he's saying about the whole Drizzy shit. Yeah, it's like, bro, niggas over here going to jail for making drill music, yeah? Niggas over here are going to prison for making drill music. They are trying to ban drill music, bro. They are blaming a whole fucking culture of knife crime on drill music. Yeah? If the biggest rapper to ever touch God's green planet, let's have that right. Yeah? Yeah? The biggest rapper, bro, ever has not made music and has come back in his first single. He's come back in his first single with a drill song. Do you know what that fucking says, bro? Like, stop thinking about your little tiny cells, bro, and get in the bigger fucking frame, the bigger picture, bro. Yeah? Do you think Wireless or the police are going to stop Drake from doing drill? If Drake goes number one off this fucking drill thing, they're not going to say, yo, you can't perform that song here, though. No, they can't say that to Drake, fam. So then what happens to for everyone else that's doing drill? They can't stop Drizzy doing it, so they can't stop you doing it. That's how you gotta think, bro. Forget about the isms and schisms on how it went down or whatever. I don't really know about all of that stuff there. I'm not a politician or a lawyer, bro. I got a banging lawyer, though. Do you get what I'm saying? So, man, then put your head in a bigger picture, bro. Yeah? And get your head put together. Because if no one didn't do a big drill song, everyone would say, no one ain't showing drill now, lav. The biggest rapper to ever touch the planet has done a drill song. Come on, man, like, God, too old for this shit, man. Everyone gonna say some dumb shit, like, I'm talking about in England, innit? Drake has England on smash, innit? Yeah? Drake is basically fucking English, innit? Canada and England are like this, innit? Canadians talk like English shoots as well. Do you get it? Yeah? So Drake is very influential in the UK. So if Drake goes number one off of drill in the UK, the domino effect of that means, yeah, that you can't stop this thing over here.
Now, I've got to agree with both H and Young Adz. And to quickly touch on something that Young Adz was saying, and I did see some people talking about it in the comment section before, that Drake is using our slang or our lingo. Now, just in case some of you didn't know, Toronto and the UK, believe it or not, are very similar with the way they speak, at least. And what you've got to remember is that although, yes, you know, we might say some things different which Toronto people don't use, a lot of it is the same. You can go look at people in interviews, or like if you go check those YouTube channels out where people are out in public, you'd be very surprised to see that a lot of people from Toronto actually speak the same as people in the UK. I remember when I first found out about it was in fact at the start of the song Say It by Tory Lanez.
Yo, so the blog ting was yo, beer white things, first and foremost. Beer gal.
Then yo, the man had an after party, lit.
Seven cars deep, full of women.
It wasn't a ting.
Why did you even tell mans if something was a ting or not? First and foremost, like, yo, know your place, fam. Yo, the bloke thing was ton of, see? That's all I know.
So as you can see, Toronto slang and UK slang is very similar. Of course, UK has their own sayings, and probably so does Toronto as well. Now, we've seen the police blame drill music for the wave of violence that's happening in London. There's been multiple articles online. You can go and have a read of them for yourself and just have a look how negatively drill is looked at by the police, by the government, when literally people are just making music for the environment that surrounds them. And personally, I feel like people are just getting censored for speaking their own truths. Like Young Adz was saying, and I'm gonna have to agree with him here, Drake being the big artist that he is gonna make people look at UK drill music differently now and for the foreseeable future. Now, I know UK drill is gonna get watered down, and I'm not a big fan of it getting watered down, but what we've got to remember is a lot of artists are getting their shows cancelled, a lot of artists are getting censored, a lot of artists' music is getting taken down from YouTube, and Drake actually shedding light on UK drill is going to be a beneficial thing, because hopefully people will start changing their mind on UK drill and actually understanding it's a form of expression, and UK drill rappers that have been doing their thing for ages now might actually get a big platform to where they can exceed to be a worldwide superstar. But only time will tell, and we'll see where things go from here. But if anybody else does respond to the song, as always, I'll let you guys know. But let me know what you guys think of this in the comment section below. Give the video a little like. Guys, thank you for getting me to 4k subscribers. Honestly, it's absolutely crazy how quickly this channel is growing. I have asked for 4.5k subscribers by the end of the year, and we're nearly there. So if you're new around here, if you could hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, that'd be appreciated. It's been your boy Aitch Young Adz, and I'm out.